My name is Billy R. Williams. I live in Fort Valley, Virginia. The tremors I have had for approximately 10 years, and they progressively got worse. But now everything has worked out fine for me. Before I had the procedure, I could not write. I could not eat without spilling stuff on me. I quit going to public places, church socials and everything. I took medicine to start with, and every two or three years they would change the medicine because, you know, it didn't work any longer. So finally, after 10 years, my doctor in Winchester contacted University of Virginia. They contacted me. And I came down and they started a series of tests, and which led up to the procedure that I just went through. And Dr. Elias started, giving me the three options. And I took this option. I didn't want the deep brain stimulation. And I'm just glad it worked out for me, and I hope it works out well for other people. You know, because it will change the way you do things. I'm able to tee up a golf ball without help from a fellow golfer. I'm able to eat without spilling everything on me. I'm able to write and be able to read it later. Dr. Elias and his whole staff have done everything you could ask of them to get me through this. And like I say, I just hope other people come and have this treatment.